If you want to get in contact with me, the best way to do it is on Instagram. If you just want to say what up, if you want to tell me you love my videos, you can tell me that you hate my videos, but the best way to do that is on Instagram. Peace, y'all. Johnny Fastlane here. So, Jay-Z sells one bottle of Douce for $52,000. Let's talk hip-hop. All right, yo, this is crazy, right? Because this bottle of Douce right here just sold for $52,000 at an auction, man. And this is crazy as hell. So you could see that the shape of the bottle is not the normal shape of a regular Douce bottle. This is part of Jay-Z's Douce 1969 collection, right? There's only 50 bottles like this, and this is bottle number one, and this one is actually signed by Jay-Z, right? It was actually given to Jay-Z for his 50th birthday back in 2019, but now he put it up for auction, right? And the reason why he put it up for an auction is because he's trying to raise money for his Sean Carter Foundation, which helps like young Black professionals and young Black college graduates launch their own personal business, right? So with this, he's putting money into the foundation. And I mean, this is fire, man. Like I said, there's only 50 of these bottles. There's only one that's signed by Jay-Z. The other 49 are pretty much given to like Jay-Z's family and friends. So it's not like you could just walk into a store and get it. And I'm sure those are probably worth around $30,000. But of course, the one signed by Jay-Z is worth $52,000, right? Fire as hell. And at the end of the day, the Douce in there is the same damn Douce that you can buy at the liquor store. It's really the bottle and the signature that you're paying for, right? But yeah, let me know what you think about this in the comments.